Welcome to Lubera, the Swiss fruit and berry plant producers and providers. My name is Markus Kobold, I'm founder of Lubera, and our subject today is how to plant a currant. It's very easy, and we'll show you how easy it is to plant a currant. And in principle, it's the same thing with the red currant, with the white currant, and with the black currant. So, of course, the most important thing that you take away the container. There are really sometimes people asking if you have to plant the container with the plant. No, you don't. Then you have to open a little bit the roots. I use my Perfect Falco for this purpose. So the roots are going out better and they are not staying into the root ball. And then we have to plant. For planting, the most important thing is to know that here in the basic of a currant we have many, many sleeping buds, which will develop in the next year and will produce ground shoots. And these ground shoots are very important for us to renew the shrub and to have good quality fruit, because on the newer wood, on the newer branches, we have the better fruit. So that's the reason we are planting deep, to have sleeping buds here in the ground, which are developing in the next years into shoots. So we are planting about 5 to 8 centimeters deeper than the normal level would be. So take a little bit of ground soil here. Soil is almost 90% of all soils are very good for currants. That's an easy plant, and it's easy to plant them. So that's the reason that the boss of a bigger nursery is able to do it alone. Look at me. So you're filling the hole. Speaking and working is perhaps also for me a little bit too hard. And then now I'm playing my strong things, because with 120 kilograms it's easier to press, and it's very important to press to have a dense surrounding of the root ball, and then the roots are going out easier. Now, of course, if you would have water here, we would water it a little bit, but the soil is have a high moisture now, so it's no problem. So we'll take again some soil. Yeah. Press again. And that's it. Very easy to plant a currant. If you have some experience in planting a currant, of course, share your experiences below in the commentaries. One thing, normally I would talk about the distance between currants of 1 meter. If you talk about red currants and white currants, and of about 1 meter 20 to 1 meter 50 if you talk about black currants. Here we have planted much nearer. The reason we use this planting for a special purpose. This is a mother plant and this is a pollinator plant, and we want to cross these two plants. So in the next weeks we will cover it with nets. Then we will have humblebees here in, which will do the fertilization, and then we will have crossed fruits and we can take the seeds and sow and produce new varieties for you gardeners in the gardens. So that's the reason we are planting so near. Normally 1 meter for black, 1 meter for red and white currants, and 1 meter 20 to 1 meter 50 for black currants. And as always, go on gardening.